Before God and man, as a sign of my promise, till death do us part, or until Christ returns. Natasha said, Arthur, I give you this ring. Before God and man, as a sign of my promise, till death do us part, or until Christ returns. Arthur and Natasha are going to partake in a very symbolic act. It's communion. Natasha, do you take Arthur to be your lawfully wedded husband as long as you will show? For as much as Arthur and Natasha have consented to gather in holy wedlock on this evening of March 7th in the year of our Lord 2020, and have witnessed the same before God in this gathering, and have pledged their faithfulness to one another, and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce by the authority vested in me by the state of Florida, more importantly, by the Holy Spirit of God, that Arthur and Natasha are a couple in Christ, in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, what God has joined together, let no man separate. Arthur, I know you already knew Natasha, but once again,